guys doing?
Oh, we just head back to the base to empty out our stock.
How
And we're gonna be
perfect
heading
is
back
that?
here.
Sounds good to me.
Dark zone.
Wither and dying, get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. What I want to know is this: the green poison. No.
Heading back to the D zone. I'll rejoin group in a sec.
Oh.
It doesn't matter if you're in the group. I was trying to see. I was trying to see if I leave group and it re-instances, then will the vendor have different items? Because in the other beta, it did.
Oh, really? It did?
Yeah, I read about that like the other day.
Wait, the vendors at the checkpoints, or the
yeah.
Okay, but not the guy in the
no,
car, bro.
He only has what he has. Yeah.
Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppet say, those are the people.
I'm really confused as to what's happening right now. Okay.
I did not realize it.
Ouch.
Someone bugging you, emo?
Ouch. NPCs are chasing me. I want them to stop chasing me. Ouch. All I'm doing is running. I just want to run.
Heading back to the DZ.
Is that what we're gonna be calling it now, from now on? The DZ? The D zone?
I guess. Kevin started that trend.
The DZZ?
Oh, I see, Jose. You're all for it, and then you just abandon in the question.
I'm just giving you credit, man.
It didn't sound like credit as much as it was just opening up the gates for the bus to come through.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know, that's what Kevin was calling it.
Yeah, it sounded like an undercover, well, fucking blame him!
A new agent is joining your team.
Oh, we're transferring group. Let's see if this fixes the group issue.
We have a group issue?
Well, I want to see if this makes it dance. Alright, so we're in a different instance now.
Let's yep. Look at all these people. The same stuff.
Nope, same loot.
I'm with Emo.
I have a feeling these people are just like hanging out at the door.
I'm thirsty.
What do you think about these three?
They don't have anything.
I didn't ask if they had bags.
Ah, well then, they're fucking just fuck them up then.
No, it's up to Emo.
What?
We gotta ease Emo into this.
Yeah.
I'm
thirsty.
Oh, there's a lot of people here.
Yeah, there's too many.
They don't, none of them have. Do people? These people even have bags?
No. Alright. Oh. I'm gonna hijack. We'll hijack.
You want water?
Alright, so what's the play here?
We're killing people, and then we run. And, but the thing is, you get credits
200
for killing them, and then you get like 200 to 300 or 400 for surviving the rogue chase. Yeah, that's right. I'll melee you back, motherfucker.
I'm gonna pop this guy. Doesn't have anything, but
pop what guy?
This guy.
Alert. A member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Team will be marked rogue.
Great.
All
right, let's move.
Alright. Let's go, Commander.
Oh, there's a guy to our right.
Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Run through these NPCs, just have your heal
rate. Bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam.
Ooh, ow, that hurt. Na, na, na,
na, na, na. Fuck, why is my sprint stop working?
Yeah, mine did too.
When you, when you do the mag packs, that's what happened.
I wasn't.
Well, no, it was,
just stopped, like, he was just stopping sprinting through, like, that little zone. Everyone okay?
Yeah.
I keep hearing him yelling.
Yeah, there's nobody running towards us.
The bat guy.
It's a long time for those guys to give up. He's trying to fuck you up.
There's gotta be some terrifying shit. You just see four skulls running down the street.
Well, the best part about four is it limits who can even, like, engage us.
Yeah. There we go, 195, just for that. No longer active.
Y'all
probably another fucking... Yeah, FDM
sniper.
Are we engaging here?
Oh, this thing goes fast as we see.
Who had the LMG?
Someone I have an LMG. One.
Do you like it?
It's not far away, but you get up close and it rips people up. Very quickly. But it's also very, not very accurate.
Yeah. So it's like a spray and pray sort of deal?
Yeah. More or less. Mostly more than less.
I was just curious.
Yeah.
I might buy that yellow one just to try it.
But... I just want a better...
Holy shit.
What's up? Oh, where are you? That's it. You completely lost it.
Well, I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't even see you guys go down there.
Warning. Fuck. Readings indicate this area is...
Chest.
This one's openable, team.
Ooh, perfect foul.
Nah.
What's that, sir?
Where? Oh. Let's go.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Bam 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 bam.
Does anyone have anything they really need to extract?
Nope.
There's a couple things I wouldn't mind, but nothing like major.
All that money, I don't care.
Chopper is
I don't
inbound.
See fuckers here.
Yeah, there was two on the street.
Oh. They have bags? Yeah, they have bags. I'm killing
one guy, but the guy up here doesn't.
Wait, this guy right here doesn't?
There's three, there's another one in the corner.
I see one in the corner, I see one right next to us, I don't see a third.
I see penguin.
I see one right.
I see penguin,
that.
Maslow.
Yep.
Yep.
That's two, those are the two I see.
Yeah, he just threw a turret.
And yeah, and I see King
turret.
Joker.
Oh, yeah.
We're going rogue. They're down. Oh, they had a lot of shit. Fucking hook!
Yeah, no kidding, it's not hooking.
Oh, it's, it won't let me hook. Yeah, just run, run. Let's go.
Left.
It won't let me hook. Let's go. Fuck it.
Spin it. Odds for... Someone near you, or what's going on?
We got you. Fucking kill my friend.
Alright, let's go. We got a lot
let's
of
go.
Seconds, so...
Yep.
Yep.
There's a lot of money. A lot of money on the line right now. Let's go.
Oh, we're gonna shut it in front of us.
Yeah, I hear it.
keep running. That's mobs left and right.
Yep.
All I can say is, this is ridiculous.
It's so much fun, though, just fucking shooting at people.
Dude, stuff. I just picked up, like, 9 things in 2 seconds. And hooked
it
all on the
fucking chain. Dude, it almost makes you upset that you actually, like, did, like, so many NPC kills at one point.
Yeah.
Alright, be careful. We got a extraction or whatever.
Is that a rogue group that we see on the mini map? Not
no.
Mine.
No.
No, yeah, I think we're in a different instance. Those poor fucking guys, though.
NPCs.
Oh, fuck, bro.
We're good. Just move, keep moving. Keep moving. Kill the easy ones. They're not hard ones, so. Wait up, Yuma.
Yep, yep. I realized I didn't want to get too separated.
Reload your secondaries.
Oh yes.
Turn. We'll just wait right here and wait it out if someone comes.
Right.
Popping scans.
Yeah, okay, I'm done.
I'm watching the north or whatever I'm looking at.
I'm watching east. From where we originally ran down.
Okay. It looks like we'll have action up here as soon as we finish. Did anyone not get to extract all their stuff?
I couldn't.
Let's go. I did 2 extracts.
Everyone off, right?
Yeah.
Yep. How much did we get?
348.
I got 419 for that.
Let me see. We... Oh, yeah. 6,000.
Damn.
That's how much I got right now.
Oh.
I didn't... what? Yeah. Go.
Oh, sorry. I ran.
Be careful.
Well, there's a.
Oh, road, yeah.
But there's also fucking a million
NPCs area. Go, Emo, go!
Come here, everyone.
Down?
Hit him. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how the fuck I'm getting them out of here.
Kill that guy down. I'm gonna put this other one.
I think that's his friend. He's down.
Shouldn't have been friends with him.
There's another one back here.
Another one. Yeah. Just get the rogue though. Be careful. Yeah, we got other non-rogers. Another roger right here. Heal Bori.
Yep.
Yeah, how are you so far with me?
My motherfucker has a lot of health.
Fuck, how did that guy get away?
I know, he has shit ton of health.
He had no health at one point.
No, RB boss? This month I shot him like 20 times with a shotgun.
I'm chasing someone else.
Shit.
Heal up. Alright, let's regroup.
Where's Hork?
Let's go for Kev.
Nice.
Yeah.
You got him, Kev?
Yep.
Oh, I see more action over there. I'm going.
Yeah, another one came with me.
Yeah, my way.
Chasing another. I downed one, but I'm chasing another.
Oh, here it is.
He's really low. You guys all just ran right by him.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, fucking hell.
That looked like a comedy duo right there. Like, all three of you.
I was running, looking at the minimap.
That's probably a lot of money for everyone, because that was a lot of rogues.
6,500! Oh, yeah!
I gotta go reload real quick.
5 more 100. Let's go.
I'm gonna head to the storage room real quick.
Alright. Reload your secondaries.
Yes, mom.
I don't know what happened to that guy, man. Like, I shot him like 20 times with a shotgun, and he was not dying.
He might have been lagging or something. I've left because one guy had a pinch of health, and I kept hitting him, but it wouldn't kill him. So I was like, "What the fuck?" So I had to go get him. Fuck, we're gonna have to kill these guys now.
Yeah.
Combat shit's real whack. Shotgun rips apart. It's only a blue, too.
Alright.
You have the same units. Oh, yep. I'm gonna open this chest. You want one?
Okay.
Oh.
Ooh. Nice. Oh. Mind you.
Alright.
Yep.
Safe room.
Oh, there's my chest down here.
God, my heals do like nothing for me now.
Yeah, how much health you got? Full again.
Me too.
Yeah, that's the name of the game. We basically just keep going extraction to extraction. Oh. I just needed ammo.
Oh, I'm in fucking combat? What?
Oh, this fell off.
How the hell am I in combat?
You're gonna regret this.
Let's see what I have in my inventory. Ooh, a burst fire.
This is mine. Oh well, hopefully I don't run out of ammo.
Are we killing these guys? That's the guy, the our boss, that motherfucker.
Oh, I didn't see a guy there, yeah.
I'm gonna pop him.
Where are they?
I'm chasing him. Alright, never mind, you guys are too far. Yeah, fuck it.
Just be careful.
Should we just keep
going? Oh, he came back. He came back.
Alert. A team member has disavowed the division. Your team is now designated rogue.
Look how much health that motherfucker has.
There he is. Oh, he just rolled. That's what it was.
Give me the honors. Give me the honors.
Go for it.
Mmm.
Oh, it is greens. Yeah.
Alright, now we run.
I was running.
Dude, I'm in such good shape, you have no idea.
We'll get to the extraction point just in time to lose Rogue and drop all our shit. Will we actually make it there in time?
Yeah.
Oh, we got rogues.
Three rogues.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Shit.
Oops.
Oh, we're rogue.
Oh, shit.
Rogue agent down. Well, I think I'm 90 seconds. Don't.
Oh, what
the
fuck? Don't
kill the regular guy, just run.
Wait, who killed what now?
Don't kill the regular guy, let's just run. Because we only got 19 seconds rather than just killing a random guy, that's terrible.
Reload your secondaries.
Let's go. Fuck, we're gonna have to call in a separate extraction though, because...
Yeah, we will. Oh, the guy's coming at us. He's coming back. Watch out.
Yeah, run. There's a bunch of them.
Fuck, I'm at 0 seconds. Back. How?
Guys,
yeah, I'm out.
I'm down.
Fuck. Just run.
What the fuck?
God damn it.
There might be a rogue chasing me. I don't know. Got one, Rogan. Yeah. None of us were rogue, though, so we don't have to worry about it.
I was.
Oh, you were? Oh.
Yeah.
Is he rogue? That well, he's done. Kumar, I think his name was.
Yep.
He just got done being rogue, so.
Yep. Where'd you spawn, Jose? Be you if you want. Nope, another rogue down here. Two
yep.
rogues.
Yep.
Keep heading towards us, Bori. But you just be careful because you might have a rogue coming. Has been neutralized. Another rogue.
Daddy, look! Daddy! Look, I watched it!
Yes!
Alright, do you guys want to extract in the garage or over?
I'd rather extract in someplace. What the fuck is that? The one that is across the street from the gas station.
No, that one's the other side of the map, so...
Okay. Well, any place that's not the parking garage. Okay.
Alright. I don't even care if I get this gear out of more or less. Come through here.
A bird inbound on your position.
Oh shit, I forgot to fucking clear my stash.
Shotguns, 2900 BPS.
Nice.
That shit up soon.
I got one more extraction before I have to go to the stash and clear it all out.
Alright. Do you have to do the extract, or are you just saying you've got enough room for one?
No, I have 24 slots in my stash right now, so whatever happens.
Well, let's make it count then. Ooh, there's a lot of people.
Oh.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then one guy in the street.
Wow.
Just wait for if we're gonna go rogue or no, that probably is that. One guy on the path.
Back to clear a stash.
Did he?
Glory?
Yes, he did. I didn't even notice he was gone.
I'm gonna quick join his party while he's still out there, actually. Oh, can I do that? Or is he still in the group? He's still in group.
I mean, we could take a couple minutes. I'm gonna go ammo up. If you guys want to run and go.
Yeah, I'm gonna go take care of my stash.
Actually, I might as well.
What's 34th Street?
You should take a cab, like
you
a GTA,
go in without
though,
this,
when you're running back.
That was it.
Oh, and the extracted tab. Yeah, so I didn't know we had a stash, we had a strategic stash, and inventory. So there's three tabs. You got your stash, then you have your inventory, and you have your extracted. And they all have different, like, it's not global, like, they all have their own limit of equipment that you can store in them.
You're talking about in your inventory screen?
No, I'm talking about in the at home, in the home base, in the stash.
In the stash.
Yeah, so when you extract stuff, you can extract up to 30 things. And then you have your stash that you can just store 30 things in there, too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I didn't know that. Inventory.
Services notification. Food rations will now be distributed twice daily at 0800 hours and at 1600 hours.
Okay. You know, it's a shotgun that now does 3,500 damage per hit.
To what? Which was a shotgun?
The shotgun I have does 3,500 damage per hit. And.
Going back.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. Yo, check out the merchandise.
Okay.
I can get my firearms talent up to 189, then this will do 10% more damage. 10% more peg jumping.
Man, I love making deals. You'll be missing out. That's calling your name. Hey, you gotta see this.
Check this out.
Charlie, you care if you go rogue now?
What?
Do you care if you go rogue?
I don't ever care if I go rogue.
I'm gonna kill this guy right here.
This guy? Those ones will fuck you up when you try and run by them.
Yeah.
They're on like both sides of the road, that's the problem.
Look it over. Watch your ass out there, huh?
I've got the best selection in New York.
What's your guys' health at right now? Health points and DPS points. Like, what's your balance?
Mine right now is 4202 DPS and 5350 health.
Okay. Damn.
You checked out Grand Central yet? I'm at
3585 DPS and 3420 health.
Okay. All right.
Thanks for bringing back that doctor from the garden.
Okay. So, alright, my DPS is 3000 DPS, and my health is 5681.
Good luck.
That's pretty good for now.
That's pretty basic.
Yeah.
That sounds like pretty balanced. I mean, it's just a matter of saving up and getting a weapon of your choosing.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking is gonna happen. Is I'll try to build my health up and then just rely on drops and gear to get me up to my DPS levels.
Oh, you know we're doing this.
Yeah, we're definitely doing it. I just wanted to give them the illusion that we were leaving.
Yeah.
Three.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get you guys into something. I'm gonna get there in time.
You got a minute.
Which one you gonna go for? Which one are you gonna first?
Nade. I'm gonna nade and finish off those two, and then the last guy.
Alright, same thing then.
How many are there? Three?
That's four. Four people now.
I'm still game if you are.
I am. I don't have anything.
I'm here now.
Alright. We're nading this.
I almost want to nade them now because they're off the table.
You call the shots, Commander.
Let's do it now.
Hang on. I think they heard you, Hork. They literally all stopped and all moved as soon as you showed up. I'll wait till they get back in.
Stuff that'll all save right. Your life. Take a look. I got everything you need.
Alright, go.
Oh, wait.
That's shit!
No! They're done.
Biohazard warning. Transmissions jammed.
Damn, get all this loot.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Get all the loot quick.
We got more people coming.
Yeah, get out. Let's go.
Go. They're coming that way, Kevin.
Go the other way.
Yeah.
Follow.
Go. Shit.
Just keep running healing. It's just I'm a blind. Disruptor.
Go,
it's
go.
Fine.
Yeah. Go, go, go.
We got a guy right here, so...
I'm gonna roll at him.
Get Hork up.
Alright.
Go. Zigzag, keep healing.
You don't know what you're running into.
Hey guys, why? Oh shit!
Keep running.
Oh fuck it all.
We got more people here.
Yeah, just keep running. They didn't engage us, so they're afraid. So yeah.
They fired, but then they backed off.
Yeah, his friend's like, "What are you doing, Billy?"
Oh fuck.
I just didn't want, because if they saw more people coming.
There's only one following us.
Yeah, that's fine.
All right.
Let's lose this a little before we go on man, because then if we go manhunt, then we'll show.
Yeah, true, true.
Sure, we did kind of, go past you.
I mean, I don't care. If you really want it, we can engage them and shit. That doesn't bother me, but I figured you guys are still trying to get money and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, baseball bat guy's right on you. And not right on you, don't fall on you.
Ow. Oh. Ow. Kill that motherfucker.
Yeah, there's no sense in running if no one's on us.
Oh shit.
Keep moving, yeah. Move. Who shot you?
I think it may just be NPCs. Yeah, just NPCs.
There's a dude there.
It's one guy, I see him.
Focus.
Should I kill him or should I just,
Oh, I could buy the gun now. Who want him?
Aww.
Let's go to the stash. Well, when we...
I'm at, 250 seconds.
go back.
Go. Too many? How many? Do you count them?
No, at least two, though.
Yeah, there's two.
Seconds.
How the hell did he get so many again?
Because you guys went back to Rogue and I still had 50 seconds left when you'd already dropped it.
How did you have 50 seconds left?
Because I got killed. Or not killed, I got downed.
Okay.
Yep. You guys just all dropped. I still have 100 and something seconds left.
Just yeah, keep running, because there's people, just keep running. I was just gonna start distracting them.
I'm not rogue anymore.
Yeah, that's why I'm just kind of getting in the way and letting Hork go ahead of me. Take a left, Hork. Don't stop running once you get through here, because this is distraction zone.
Oh yeah, and keep running. Distractions. Oh, fucking hell.
Don't worry. They're hitting me and they're going rogue. I'm literally copying your movements, so if they shoot you, they're most likely gonna hit me.
Cool. Right? Or straight? Where's the alley?
Left, right here.
Oh, that's it.
I'm acting. Relax.
Ooh, okay. Yeah.
You got too many seconds to go up there. Take a left.
Oh. Yeah, so I, yeah, I'm gonna run past the left.
Rogues to your left.
Oh, rogues.
Where?
Left.
Oh yeah, look at that. This one there. 100 plus second.
Should be careful.
Behind by, flanking.
Yep, I'm running. I just got to I'm gonna go for a circuit.
I'm right here with you, Kev.
Someone's flanking or?
No, just throwing. I'm gonna go around. Oh, there's a guy coming this way too. Oh, I'm down.
Who wasn't that fucking guy with the LMG, was it?
Oh, I'm rogue. Why the fuck am I rogue?
Yeah, you're rogue and I'm not.
Turn around. I say we heal up. Everyone heal up.
Yep.
And then everyone is gonna, we're gonna just charge in.
Yep.
Oh, you're
rogue. Because this idiot.
I'm dead.
Just be careful. He was rogue before.
Rogue's an idiot.
He was rogue. Right, I killed him when he was rogue.
Heal up. We need Bori back.
Okay.
Once Bori's back, get all your up close fucking.
Keep shooting at them so the rogue status won't go away.
We got 150 seconds, we're good. Where'd you spawn?
Where'd you spawn? Are you close?
Please.
Yeah.
Can we heal other players too?
Not
in group?
Oh, I see where you spawned. Come all the way over. Yeah. Alright. You guys stay on that side. You ready, Bori? Everyone get against the wall. Get ready. Alright, everyone ready?
Yep.
Ready?
Go. One down.
Two down. I got Kevin.
Nice.
We got them.
Nice. Good roll.
That was the only way. They had all the right spots. So, do you want to kill these two fuckers and run?
Yes. No.
Don't just shoot.
Wait, guy. Two? Oh, yeah. There's a fucking NPC.
Left four. And there's okay, it's just these two. Once I heal up, let's fucking kill these, because this is the asshole that killed you two before.
Which one? Which one? What was his name?
This one right next to me, Slim Step. Running away.
Alright.
Game is really bad, so if we just get gang up on Slim Step.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't realize you guys were chasing him.
Yep, let's go.
Well, I'll have to be close enough to get broken up.
Alright, we can't just...
Hold on.
Just attack.
Yep, hold on, hold on, hold on.
There's like a bunch of people over here, so...
Yep.
Is that why this guy ran over here? Thinking that... An extraction going on. There's an extraction going on.
Should have the extraction because.
Up my stand.
One.
I see two.
Four,
three,
five.
Four. Five.
The chopper is inbound.
There's five up there, and very good.
They're all. I see.
We doing this?
One with a backpack. I'm looking to see who's got backpacks. One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, one guy, two guys up on the, scaffolding across the way. Yeah, they've got this pretty well covered, I don't know if we're on.
Nope, just really to, like, and three behind me and Emo.
Yeah.
Yep, yeah,
they circled back to go around.
There's six total.
They're coming back around.
Oh, don't forget the two up on the, scaffolding over there.
You guys got cover? Because I just see orcs standing open.
Commencing cargo retrieval. I was saying they open trying to make them become more stupid, but you know.
We're doing this? No? Yeah? Maybe? No?
No.
No.
Okay.
Boy's like, okay. Trigger finger. He's like, I gotta do it. I gotta do it. I wanna shoot somebody. Who am I shooting? Let's go. Come on.
Too many weren't in the circle. Too many weren't in the circle, and I didn't even have paint, right. So. Fucking Slim Step, that's where I want to find. Damn it, show me that fucking person's name. There he is.
Is that him?
Yeah.
He's going down.
Oh, Bori.
Yeah.
Ran. Just make sure he's not running next time.
Ooh.
He's down. Killing his buddy too. Alright, let's move.
Where are we going? Okay, gotcha.
Know if I have to turn around and kill this guy.
I might just do it for you.
Well,
I don't think you realize there's two of us behind him.
Shit.
You want him?
Yeah, fucking shoot me in the back. Alright, let's go. Once everyone gets this weapon, I definitely want to just see how many manhunts we can do.
Yeah, I had enough money, but I fucking lost 1,200 when I died.
Yeah, you might have got a bunch of it back at this point.
Right now I have 6,850.
Nice. So we just need to do, like, once we survive this, actually.
Yeah. I was just checking who was following us, it's just one guy.
Yeah, we gotta stay together because you never know what's in front of us. We could end up with like 10 dudes.
Yeah.
Never happened before.
Everyone got 30-something seconds left.
Yep.
46.
33 for me. Shit. Damn, that hurt.
Feel it.
Yep, burns him. Is that an NPC or was that a player?
That was a guy.
Oh, really? Yep.
Alright, let's go to the stash.
Yeah, you're the rogue. Come on, come get this guy, because he's an idiot and went rogue on me. What a moron.
Ooh, what do you have?
Do we need loot?
Let's go to the stash. Retard.
He, oh, he could have shot any one of you guys.
There's Slint Step.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. No, let's get Jose this gun. Are you level 12 yet, Jose?
No, I'm just going to buy it, just so I don't lose the money.
You can't. You have to be
able
to buy
it. Oh, really?
You can't even buy it?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm like halfway to 12. So we need to do like...
At that point, let's just make more money.
Yeah.
I might as well do a reload real quick. Since we're here.
Yeah,
that guy could have shot any one of you guys, but he decided to just shoot me. Like a tard. I'm actually close to being able to get the right machine gun, I just don't know if I want it. Now, we've talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource. We just
oh wow, this thing does extra damage against the named enemies. Little LMG.
Yeah.
Oh, armor value is increased by 6%. Reload stops at faster.
Alright. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta plug my phone in.
Oh, they're shooting me.
Really?
Yeah, Joe, but he didn't go rogue. Careful, you got friends. Right next to you, Horik.
Well, this is not gonna do anything.
I wasn't gonna shoot, I was just, getting ready.
Nope, he's rogue. Got mask. Make sure I'm calling the kill on this one.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, there you go.
Watch this shit.
Aw, he killed himself.
People are so dumb. That I knew I was getting under his skin, so then that's why I did this. I did the clap, and that's why he went rogue. But I think he thought he had me. Joke's on you, son. I stacked my health for that exact reason.
Extraction.
Oh, look at Bori.
Bori's a loose cannon. Bori's a loose cannon.
Yeah.
Team.
No, he Jesus is an Christ. Absolute loose cannon. He's the wild card. No, that's why we had to, like.
Yes.
That's why we had to wait before we ever went rogue at all, because once you. I told Bori he's a pit bull. I have to like pull the leash and shit, but just dragging me down the sidewalk.
There's one. Okay, there's four guys.
Look at.
There's four guys.
Yeah. So. Four guys. We're four guys, and we're four better people. Where's the extraction?
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Good question.
Yeah, I don't see it. Does anyone else see it?
No.
I can't pulse yet. Everyone, hide. More... Don't. We don't care about the NPCs, so.
Yeah.
There's six total. I see two whites and then the group of four whites.
Oh, they're rogues.
Rogues.
Okay. One down.
Commencing extraction.
Two down.
Behind you. Yeah, right. You ain't getting that loot on there, buddy.
I got a rogue up top here. Rogue up top here.
Oh, I see him.
15 seconds.
Yeah, I need help.
Still up there? Or is he dead?
No, he ran. Oh, there he is. Behind.
I'm down. I'm down.
Oh, it's Joe.
I'm down.
Get Jose up. Get Jose up. I'm chasing this guy.
There you go.
God damn it! I'm down.
What the hell?
Fuck him up!
Come on! Fuck! Where the hell did he go?
Down the
this
stairs,
motherfucker's
down the
not escaping me.
Oh my god.
What's up?
Sparking?
No, what's something running with?
Warning. Readings indicate this area is
contained. Oh, he's trapped! Ah!
Where is he?
It's down the street.
It's over here by me.
Are you guys chasing him? Or...
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're chasing him.
There's two more people chasing him.
Heading
south.
No.
Like due south.
He's almost dead.
But he's almost dead. He's ran around the corner. He's pretty much, he's gonna be toast in 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Yep, there he is.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh, really? Really?
He shot you?
Oh yeah, this guy right here.
Hold on, there are like six guys. There are too many guys here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's not get too crazy.
Why not?
The goal is to kill and then survive. Looks like what we have here is a good old Mexican standoff. Everybody else. Alright.
Where are we going?
Back to extraction.
That one poor rogue guy, he wanted so badly just to get his loot on the wire.
Yeah.
Like, he just abandoned fighting and he was just trying so hard to get his loot on the wire.
Maybe they won't see me.
No, like, he wasn't even a rogue. Like, he accidentally went rogue. And then he was just like, he was just panicking.
Going rogue?
I don't know, I can't see it.
There's only two, I only see two here. I'm going rogue.
Oh, damn.
Alright, okay.
We gotta be way, like, I just got killed because I was fighting 10 mobs and lost 2 grand. You gotta be way more careful than that. We're getting 2 grand. Assistance. I still had like 4 mobs chasing me up the walkway.
See, now I'm an Italian. Come on. Shit.
And now I'm dead.
Oh, Bori, what are we gonna do with you?
I lost.
That was a. Did I just Leroy Jenkins this?
Yeah.
Yeah, you really did. Yep.
We still. Me and Emo had like 4 mobs chasing us, and then some guy was just behind us, finished us off.
Lost 2 keys with that.
I don't even care about keys, but I lost 29 credits.
Yeah, well, I only lost 770. So. Kind of a weird number. First room or checkpoint?
Fuck.
What?
I'm trying to not die right now.
Come back to me, you know.
Alright.
Keep running, dude. That's not a friendly next to you.
I'm trying to run.
Don't go that way.
Too late.
Shit. It's a dead end.
It's Hork. The Hork's there too.
Yeah, it just came out.
Just run.
You're welcome.
Keep running.
I've been marked as rogue for a while.
God fucking damn it!
So, if
is there I'm a with
guy?
You.
Okay.
Damn it.
There's like too much chaos right now.
I got the rogue that was on you, Emo.
Cool. I'm just running.
Keep running. There's two more following you.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I don't even know how much I lost that time.
This is a dead end, isn't it? Fuck.
You're gonna have to fight them.
I'm not sure. I got jumped by the guys that were chasing me.
You're clear over here, Emo.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming to you, Ops.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
And I kill somebody who's rogue? Does that make me more rogue?
No, it's just like killing a rogue.
Cool.
Oh, we see a fish in distress.
What the fuck is that?
Alright.
Damn it.
Well,
nice shit.
Has been neutralized.
There. Alright, wonderful.
Oh shit, there's two of these guys.
Yep.
Fuck.
Yeah, alright. Alright, what are we doing?
Oh shit, I just noticed that it was fucking snowing. In the game.
Yep. Oh shit. Oh, there's a dog in.
Oh, what the fuck?
Are these NPCs that are shooting at us?
Yeah.
Well, that sucks. How'd I get down?
What?
I have no idea where the fuck I am. Oh, it's NPCs there, excuse me, okay.
This way.
We got on both sides.
Ooh, I was 11 deaths found.
Let's go, Hort. Then we gotta go clear more, like, sections, because I'm not getting that much XP from just killing people.
Yeah, we can do more.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I got Joe, that Joe dude behind me. Rev, he doesn't have a pack on him. Holy shit. Everybody's here for the party, huh?
One, yeah, two, three, I don't see anybody with bags.
Five, six. I saw one with a bag.
So is two guys standing around a seaboard? Are they just standing there?
Yeah. Yeah.
I got this Joe dude behind me that does not.
So what are we doing here? Are we doing this or are we just gonna be out?
He went
rogue on me.
Alright. Extraction of cargo now in progress. Okay.
Did we kill Joe before?
Yes.
Oh.
I found my way.
Curb stomp.
Wait, he disappeared? Or he died? Oh, yeah.
I don't know. I don't understand, like, what good could come out of that situation for him? You know? Like, seriously, what good?
He just hates us. That, that's the guy that I slow clapped.
I know. I know. But, like, really?
People like that are dumb. They'll... That's like why I do it, because I know there's dumb people that will just do that.
Yeah.
This boy, we'll just kill the monster.
I'm getting XP.
Snow is a real bitch.
Yeah, really. Mm-hmm. Oh, got a whole bunch of yellows over there.
Yeah.
By the end of the photo.
Yeah. shit.
What the hell?
Who is it?
I went rogue. Why?
I don't know, but somebody.
Just move, move, run.
Yeah.
What the hell was that?
Oh, somebody probably shot this guy.
No matter. Take a left, Ema.
If he starts shooting him, I'm fucking him up.
Yeah, I'm watching him. He's not.
Oh, he wants it. Alright, let's go.
An agent
on your team requires aid. Oh shit.
What the fuck? Is someone throwing grenades at me?
It's the mob.
Check the face back there? Or no?
The what?
The chest back there?
I just saw people come out. I figured they got it.
Oh, okay.
We can check it.
Oh, yeah, I'll just come back.
Someone else can lead the way for a little and just wander around.
I don't have a key. Maybe it's available.
I got 19 seconds left.
Yeah, that's gonna be longer.
You might want to watch that dude. He's looking at you.
Exiting the contaminated area.
is getting annoying.
Don't shoot these mobs up here.
Which ones? Oh. I'm more than halfway.
How much? Quarter.
We got about 20% left to 12.
I don't know why I'm not leveling up. Well.
What am I getting into?
The hell?
Weird, there's a... Okay. There was a... For a second, like, one of the dudes, the yellow dudes, was showing as a non-hostile agent.
Cute.
I was really confused as to whether I should shoot him or not.
So someone went really rogue, okay.
I got the left if you guys want to get the guy straight ahead.
Going right. What the?
I try to melee him.
What the fuck, man? He's down.
They gotta be pissed. I didn't even shoot those yellow guys once. The whole time I was just trying to get in front of the bullets.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then when we got down to one last guy, then I just ran at the guy. I think half of you shot me, too, but it doesn't make you wrong.
Probably. all kinds of stuff here to loot, but I don't have any space left.
Should we go extract?
Yeah, I just got some dozer to extract.
Why?
Yeah.
Sure. Well, let's see if the chest is up here.
Well, none of us can do anything with the chest, though. Or do you have room?
No, but we can get rid of stuff, too. If it's
well,
good.
What if something really good drops?
Yeah. Oh, that is true.
Let's take
it. Let me look at my crap.
And it's gone.
Oh my god. I should see a doctor about that.
My thumb hurts.
Your thumb hurts?
Yeah, I'm running too much.
Yep.
Guys got attachments that he dropped.
What was this? Looks like Omega rifles. That's here.
I am inbound on your position. And cargo retrieval. We've got the package.
Success.
Extraction successful.
Thank you.
76 out of 88.
Some rogue shit that's going down. I'm guessing around the extraction point. Got some 120s up on top.
Oh, look at that guy.
Well, there's a guy right here, right in front of me.
Was he one of them? No, no, no. There was a third rogue. I killed two.
Yeah. I don't know where he went.
I didn't see the third.
Thank you very much. I got a sweet wind gator.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
I see there's something that popped up on the map, but I don't think it was anywhere near us.
Should we just take off out of here? I mean...
Yeah, you guys. I'm gonna go rogue, so...
Oh, that's not why. I just think there's anyone around here.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Where are you guys?
I'm up top.
Okay. I just don't want to get left alone. Whatever
yeah, I'm up top, and I am going to go rogue.
Yep.
Unless a bunch more shit.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Oh, the mad dog? The mad dogs?
Yeah. Now, should we just set up behind all of them, destroy them, and then grab the shit and throw it on the line?
I am going to nade that area, right there, as soon as they start walking to it.
Okay.
They're probably right around when the rope drops.
Cargo extraction initiated.
One...
I didn't even want their loot, I just didn't want them to have it.
Yep.
Alright.
Where are we going? Oh, they keep getting stuck along the walls and shit.
Oh no! I think one of the guys thought that we were friendly because I revived him one time.
halfway at 12 now.
I just hit 12.
Nice. You gotta be close, Corey.
Yeah, I'm close. I'm like a quarter left.
I level up really quickly for whatever reason. I don't know if it's...
Yeah. I bet you have gear on that does like more...
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Or something.
Either of that, it's because of all my headshots. What?
Could be. I've been leveling up really slow. I haven't even maxed out yet. Oh fuck, we're still rogue.
Yeah.
I was just running us to that extraction. Ah, oh, get over the car, you whore.
I survived! Now I'm gonna kill Hork.
Going after that extraction.
Just kidding. I'm not going to.
Alright, I'm going to crash that extraction.
Yep. Come along.
I think it's already too late though. Yeah. It's already too late, so don't think yourself kills me doing that.
Oh, there's this guy shooting at me.
Mob or guy?
No, a guy. He's a guy.
You're still rogue, because you're still rogue.
Yeah, you're still rogue.
You're still out. I'm only 19 in a row, so I'm gonna try
to get Bori up. Okay. I'm gonna get Bori up.
I fixed it, sorry, I tried to, but.
Alright, fucking, we gotta run.
Yeah, where are we going?
In this thing.
Oh, it's going there, okay.
Warning. Reports indicate this area. I killed the guy, mate. The one who downed him, but then other guys came.
What?
Oh, there's Bori. How much was the gun?
69.
Okay. Okay. I've got 66. 66.
I'm your one-stop shop.
Yeah, 69.
I've got plenty out of clients.
Calling all cars. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast for Paranoid Insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York.
This is what you need to survive the dark zone.
Now, I know...
Where's Bori going?
I guess I got enough complaints about the talk radio bullshit in this room.
I still heard it earlier.
I'm just getting really bad calling rock bullshit.
There?
I don't know. Someone shot someone.
I was shooting at the turret because it was shooting at me, but maybe that did it.
Moro.
We only got like 20 seconds, so.
Moro. Fun down here. Rogues.
Oh?
Yep, to the right.
Oh yeah, look at that.
People call and try and jack extractions or just kill mobs.
Is everybody level 12?
No, not yet.
I mean,
just need there's like a third mob. Who need to kill people?
I got Giggle Cream here.
Is anyone close?
I'm only seeing that one dude.
Mm-hmm.
I mean...
Chopper is inbound.
What do you do? Oh, the extraction's all the way down here. Oh, it's right behind me.
there's another dude in the corner over there.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Nope, just kidding. Just kidding. Let's just giggle cream.
Yeah.
Chopper is inbound.
How, you guys want to do it?
Yeah.
Four.
Alright. Four, you want to handle it?
Starting cargo extraction.
Actually, I'm going to get my stick.
Get him quick.
Get them off the road?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Need more ammo! Oh,
how was that? Camo, trendy camo stuff. Got to hold on to that.
As you should.
Oh yeah. It seems like it's got a little less populous recently.
Alright, I'm gonna go buy that gun before I die. Which, do you remember which checkpoint that's, or,
this
which way. Checkpoint it's in?
Yep, this one right here.
Well, it's just the safe zone, right?
Yeah, the safe zone. I'm gonna go get that gun. Before I lose all my money.
Yeah, I have the money, I just don't have the level yet. I think I'll take a little bit of a break. A thumb heal up.
Yeah, I'm gonna too. I'll probably be back around like 7 or 8 o'clock.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Sound good to you guys?
Yeah, I'm gonna be gone from like 7:30 to 10 probably, but I'll be on after that.
All right, I'll probably be on at 10
yeah.
still too.
Yeah, you should. Yeah, probably.
All right, see you guys in a little bit.
All right, later.
Corey,
later.
I know you're muted. I'll see you in a little bit.
You need what I got. Decided to have a look for myself at this dark zone. What I have to report ain't hearsay. I saw it with my own eyes.
Remember, this deal never happened.
First off, the line was still there. It's gotten bigger. There's now concertina wire up on top. In December, they were saying it was to keep the
see his stuff or not? Get your ass over here.
It's a ghost town. But not empty. Just haunted. It feels like a place that's dead. Fucking angry about it. There's some scary shit. New York. What's happened to us?
Hey, you wanna see this stuff or not?
Attention.
Exiting dark
this
zone.
This is the shit you need.
Alert.
Access is strictly prohibited without level 3 biohazard protection gear.
Check these babies out.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
I heard this cleaner guy talking about how they were gonna burn out Abel's.
Wish I could get up there myself.
I
emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal. This is an emergency services notification. Physical violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the secure area. Services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them. This is an emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Nobody's
having the garden secure makes life a lot easier for us.
No problem. I'll see you later. Step right up and take a look.
Don't go getting yourself killed.
You'll be back one of these days.
Look all you want.
Mm-hmm.
another time.
You got a hell of a selection. Was hoping to make a sale.
Don't go getting yourself killed.
You're an inspiration to us all.
Wish I could get out there myself.
Seriously, I thought that was gonna
be
it for us.
Remember that, Alvin.
Got that back.
Thank you.
hostile presence detected.
I got this. Someone's in trouble. Like, you got this. Nail you.
Secure.
You really saved my ass.
I'm begging you, please.
I'm not the danger.
How's it going?
You got nothing to fear from me.
Not the enemy. Let's not jump the gun.
You got no reason to get in my face.
Hey! Anybody have any booze?
Contaminated supplies detected. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Contamination scan initiated. Exiting the contaminated area. Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
I think that's it for right now. Fast travel, power of the day.